girls only want your money cause of dumb chicks. So I'ma say like this, don't date a black girl, take it as a diss. Black girls and white girls just don't mix, because black girls are dumb and white girls are good chicks. I'll get straight to the point, black girls are bitches. That's why I'ma tell you, you better pull up your britches.
King Scholar, your ghetto pass revoked, M. Damn, man, I thought you was cool. I watched 8 Mile, man. I just looked at you and I loved your story, man. I really loved your story. But you should have never said that, man. Now you gotta deal with this. M, what you know about black pain? Going to schools when they show your ancestors chains. If you don't follow us, then your mother is raped and your father is hanged. You have to die before you see change. When the laws are fixed for your failure, the government locks you up for the drugs they sell you. If you try to be your own businessman, they sell you. What you know about working two jobs in a racial environment? Bad background with a minimum wage job, and they say we free. To be honest, I know you think you wanna be me until your brown skin appear real. Will you have to kiss your oppressor ass to pay your bills? The ones that hate that life drug deal. Only dream you have is an actor, sports or a rapper. Punch monkeys, what your parents call us. For hating your kind, can you fault us? White kids born with the laws of further protection. Well, you have to kill your own kind before you see correction. Police don't be in the suburbs and in the trailer parks. They be in the black neighborhood harassing black kids in the parks. Where the money is scarce, where there's no money, no new clothes. So our sibling clothes, we wear theirs. And they're a little too big, can't afford a new belt. So we sag and they call us a nigga. And our parents are so depressed, they use drugs to kill the stress. When little girls are told their natural hair is nappy, well, they have to look white to make you happy. Have to walk and talk white to make you happy. Now let's get deeper, you don't know our sisters, so let me teach you. She's the mother of the earth, but the white laws force her not to work, cause she makes more unemployed. She gets a bonus for locking up a black boy. You know child support, our president's black, but there's a white judge in court. Your uncle's teacher, her black brothers ain't equal. The having a black man is illegal, so she mad, cause she feels sorry for being there helping him and killing her dad. Then she run into your type, you know black wannabe but really is white. You got a little more paper, so she trick you to make you her savior. Give us some of your money, then you hate her, cause she knows I struggle and no death in jail comes with illegal hustle. You said black girls are bitches and white girls are good? What? That's why white girls be in the hood. Either way, black man win again. In the battle truth, you can't win. M don't know his race. Think Eminem, this is your career killer. You became a rapper so you could join the movement to kill it, niggas. True perks, go figure. White by gangsta music cause it talks about killing niggas. A girl's a child, look up that shit. You call black girls a bitch, so you call my daughter a bitch. If my daughter's a bitch, your daughter's a bitch. Don't get mad, our sisters don't love you. You disrespect your mother just to be accepted by black brothers. Benzino was about to release Bullets Pride, then all of a sudden the source died. Why white owned black radio stations want the black got to be betrayed evil in the public's eye? Yeah. Well, 50 had to talk about Ja Rule before he got signed. Eminem signed him cause he loved genocide. You telling me all black men are killers and drug dealers? But rewind to the 70, what happened if they became leaders?
Mother's a crackhead and Kim is a known slut. So what's Haley gonna be when she grows up? M, you claim your mother's a crackhead and Kim is a known slut. So what's Haley gonna be when she grows up?